Yeah.
Another agent has joined your team.
Yeah. Behind you. Oh, we were doing this mission yesterday.
Agent, it's Dr. Candle. I want to stress to you the vital importance of safeguarding any civilians you may come across. The math says some of those people must have survived the dollar flu. That means they've got antibodies to it that I need to have a hope in hell of fighting this thing. And the ones who are just sick, having a broader genetic diversity of virus samples will help us track the virus's rate of mutation, which is a long way to say, keep those people alive until I get what I need from them. Got that? Great.
Active echo beacon detected.
That's nasty. God, I think I'm gonna be sick.
Hey! Tell me when you're ready.
It's this or nothing.
Wait.
I say you stay that side, I'll stay this side.
But these people come up, that's why we are here. I'm in position.
Me too.
Take.
Yeah. Sir, come to the set. Running low on bullets. No, the leaders are coming now. Yeah, coming. I'm out of bullets. Wait. What did you do? I died.
Why did you quit?
I didn't quit, I died.
Oh.
Done, right?
Almost.
Agent, you need to hear this. Faye tells me the cleaners are holding the entire Tent City prisoner. That's what it looks like, and it fits the cleaner MO. If you wanted to eradicate every last vestige of detectable virus, where would you go? Wherever the biggest concentrations are. Refugee camps, shanty towns. Jesus, you don't think they'd... Draconian solution, but highly effective. Sure, if you're a genocidal maniac. You ever wonder if we even deserve to survive this thing? Every day, Doctor. Every day. Good luck, agents.
Echo available for playback nearby.
This Echo they could have shown earlier also, right?
Just a second. Did you pick the bullets up?
Yeah. Come.
Is that a mine?
Yeah.
Levels increasing.
You hear that, Agent? You're walking into the teeth of it now. Don't forget what I said about keeping any infected refugees alive. I mean, obviously you're gonna try and keep them all alive, but I need those virus samples, and I really need viable antibody samples from survivors.
There are people here.
Keep them extra alive, I guess. You know what I'm saying. I'm going back to work now. Candle out.
There are people here. Don't destroy the mines, let's kill them with the mines only.
You
hit me.
Let's kill them. Yeah, looks clean.
Tread. Five more treads.
Okay, here people are there. Yeah.
Who's the mission?
Who is
doing what they don't have the guts to do?
Who's the mission?
Okay, your people are there. How many do you think are there?
Two.
Three.
And there are civilians.
Yeah, civilians will be there. Let them come to the entrance.
They have fire to put there.
Yeah, came. You take left, I'll take right.
Good one.
Smooth.
Signature of explosives detected.
Confirmed. It's Napalm B, all right. With that much capacity, they must be planning to burn out the whole damn yard. And when they do, they're going to kill every last refugee in that shanty town. We need that tank moved somewhere safe.
6, I guess. 6 or 7.
What is that mechanic guy? Wait. I'll take the mechanic. There are people top.
Yeah. I think they are sniper.
We'll take down people first.
Yeah. We'll take this guy. Fire, he's blowing fire red.
You start.
Yeah. Suppressed. Machine is suppressed.
They are rebuilding that machine. Kill the guy.
Mm-hmm.
More people. Kill that guy also.
from front.
Your team is down. Requires assistance.
How did they fall down?
I tried to run away from the bomb. He jumped down. Yeah, right.
Okay, Agent. As soon as you lock the situation down, I've got a joint Sarah JTF strike force ready to move in. They'll take samples from as many refugees as they can find.
Medical personnel?
A couple of EMTs in the mix, Doctor? Yes.
A couple? As in only two?
The rest are first aid certified. They know how to tap a vein. Get going, Age.
Without contaminating the samples, I assume.
Or infecting themselves, yes.
I'll take your word for it.
Thank you, Doctor. Get moving, agents.
Six people.
Second. Take the one guy who is standing in open.
Copy.
So you're going there, okay.
Thank you.
shoot the guy.
Yeah. Machine gun is down, okay.
He'll come and repair again.
Yeah, this is Dr. Candle. Sampling team, can you hear me?
Mateo here. Go ahead, Doctor.
Oh, Lieutenant. Good. Listen. I need you guys to log intake info from everybody you get a sample from. Age, gender, ethnicity, general state of health on a 10-point scale. Then label and group the samples according to... Excuse me, Doctor. But maybe this could wait until we get confirmation the op is actually complete. You saying you don't have faith in your agent? Just focusing on the task at hand. Lieutenant, we'll radio the doctor as soon as the area is secured.
Yes, ma'am. Don't worry, Doctor. We'll get it all worked out.
I hope so. It's only the survival of the human species we're talking about.
Copy that, Doc. Patel, out.
Not getting a clear shot from here. Hold on, people are here.
You know the situation, it's too late for these people. You know the situation, it's too late for these people here. They're dead, every one of them. But it's not too late for us. If we do what we gotta do, it might not be too late for the rest of the country. So go to work.
Take left,
back set. लिए। I don't have anything to heal.
Stay in combat if you head ahead. I have to kill that Martin guy, I guess.
Martin, no. Yeah, I guess.
Down.
Hey, no. I'm getting shot badly.
He really one shot at it.
Okay, Martin is the last guy remaining. Come this side.
Charging the machine gun.
Don't let him.
You didn't see me yet.
On your team requires aid immediately.
Put on that machine gun, no? Machine gun is still there. No? Okay, died.
Agents, if you can find the crane controls, drop that tank someplace safe.
You want to control? Okay, I don't control anything, I just use the laptop.
That should do it, agent. Solid work. Yes, good work. Now sample
tape, just hacked
up
into the system.
Like I was saying, I'm gonna need those blood samples labeled and organized so we can track corroborating factors. Let's move this discussion to a different channel so we don't bore the agent.
Let's go. Yeah.
Hey, the comparative data you secured from the train yard. I mean, those refugees, of course. It gave us something to think about. There's another report in the database for you to look at.
Captain, we're getting overrun. They're killing everyone in sight.
Damn it, if they blow open the floodgates, then...
Captain, they've got a...
You reach? Yeah. Come. They chanted a post over there. Come.
I don't apologize to no one.
You're timer.
Yeah.
Start.
Move. Now what?
Fix the antenna.
What did I do just now?
Agent, great job as always. But just in case it had crossed your mind, I'll give you some advice. You should stick to your day job. I mean, you're clearly a great agent, and there are way too many actors in the pool already. The division needs you more than network television does.